Here's there must be something I lost. Well, I've become obsessed with my high school yearbook. Teenagers peering through wondrous eyes, through the lens of what they become, their unfulfilled lives of marriages, mortgages, maybe I become into marginalized. When I was young, I believed in love. But hey, I also believed in God. I know. I wanna believe I love you again. I believe in a suburban heaven, blissfully ignorant. I know, it's not so bad. I should just settle down. But I wanna have sex with all my old girlfriends again. I swear it's just a familiarity I miss. Oh, fuck it. It's just typical male conquest. You know, the world don't revolve around your prick. Just ask your old girlfriends. We were so earnest, we were down. If I could just have one more chance. I know. We've all got lives of our own. Cats and kids and husbands and homes. So won't you please let go? I know I should, but I won't. All those drunken nights passed out on your laptop, looking up old acquaintances. Oh, there must be something I lost, something I forgot, that keeps me digging up these corpses. Some midlife death wish. Won't you leave those poor girls alone? They don't need you anymore. I know. But still, I wonder if they ever feel empty, like something is missing. Oh, they don't. Thanks.
Awesome. Want to do another one?
Yeah, I'll finish up with I'll do another quiet one.